Stay out of the water this afternoon, even if you're an experienced swimmer. That's the warning for beachgoers along the lakefront, where a beach hazard statement is in effect, well, will be in effect, starting at 3 this afternoon through the overnight hours. High waves and dangerous currents are expected in Lake Michigan, all the way from northern Illinois to northwest Indiana.